Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are going to show how you can get any business profile to rank in the top of Google Maps for any keyword that you want. The example that we're going to use today is a business called Good Road Notary Public. This is a notary public business in Glendale, Arizona. And you can see here at the top that it is ranking for Notary Public in Glendale, Arizona, which is a very competitive keyword for this type of business. There are thousands and thousands of notary publics. So to get to the top of this in a very tough market is really hard to do. And we're going to show you exactly how you can do the same for your business, no matter what kind of business it is. So what we're going to do is download a Chrome extension called ProfilePro. All you need to do is go to merchant.com/ProfilePro, then go install for free. And then here, I already have it installed. You'll just go and download it and then head on over to your Google business profile, the one that you want to rank at the top. You'll see there's a button here that says optimize with ProfilePro. Just be sure to fill out the information that it asks during the onboarding with the information that matters most to you. So in this case, if I go to the settings here, we can see that we said this is a notary public business that focuses on notarizing documents in Glendale, AZ. And so you can see here, we put in the information that we needed to rank for. So Notary Public in Glendale, AZ, in this area over here, which it also asks during the onboarding. And this tool is actually free. There is a paid version, but you probably don't need it. So what we're going to do is show how you can now use this extension to optimize your profile to rank number one for this keyword. So first thing you need to do is make sure that your business description is optimized and includes this keyword. So what I'm going to do is use this tool to go and write me a business description. And let's have a look at the one that it's going to create, and it uses AI to do all this. So you don't really need to know anything about SEO to rank higher. So here you can see it knows the keyword that's ranking for, Notary Public in Glendale, Notary Public Services in Glendale, AZ, and it's going to use a bunch of variations of that main keyword to help train Google on what it is that your business offers. So as you can see down here, it also says Notary Public Needs in Glendale, AZ. So what we're going to do is copy this, head over to Edit Profile, and what you would do is just paste in this new AI SEO optimized business description and make sure that it matches kind of the branding and the tone that you would want for your business. And if you want to add more keywords, you can. So I might go in here and just remove this comma, then you could hit save. Once you have your business description optimized, what we're then going to focus on is optimizing your Google business updates so that Google knows exactly what it is that you're trying to offer more of so they can show you when people are looking for that. So we're going to go down here to add update. And here you're going to see this lightning bolt icon. Just click it, and Profile Pro is now going to ask you what you want to write about if you're a paid user. So here you can put in Notary Public Services in Glendale, AZ, and hit next, and it's then going to just write you an optimized business update that uses this keyword and a bunch of variations of this keyword in the post. But if you're not a paid user, you can just say skip, and it still knows what kind of keywords you need to write about to rank higher for that specific keyword. So here you can see it suggests a post that includes the keywords Notary Public in Glendale, AZ. And then again, it's going to then, as you read further, it's going to say the different services that this kind of business can offer to help you rank for more keywords. And then again, it's going to mention notarization needs in Glendale, Arizona at the bottom. So it's very good at using the keywords you need as often as possible so you can train Google what it is that your business does. The next thing that you can do to rank your profile higher for a specific keyword is head it over to the services area. So up here, say edit services, say add more services, and then here say Notary Public Services in Glendale, Arizona. I'm going to click save here, and I'm going to click it. And now we're going to use Profile Pro by clicking this icon again to write us an optimized service description that is going to help tell Google what this is and just complete your profile. So as you can see, what we're doing is just filling out the different areas of your Google business profile with this specific keyword that you're trying to rank higher for. Profile Pro is automatically going to do all the hard work to make sure that you're doing different variations of that keyword so that you have a better chance of ranking when someone searches Google for your keyword exactly or for any similar keyword. So if you want to rank at the top of Google Maps for any specific keyword, then be sure to download Profile Pro. It's a free Chrome extension and it does all the hard SEO work for you. So all you need to do is click a button and you'll quickly rank at the top of Google Maps. If you want us to focus on your type of business in the future, then be sure to comment what kind of business you have in the description below so that we know to focus on that type in the future. Thanks for watching.